Number one contenders battle royal, huge main event still to come live on NXT.
The following is a mixed tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing Schism, the team of Ava and the Dyad.
What a way to kick off NXT tonight, first with Baron Corbin, but it is going to be a busy night for Schism. Joe Gacy will meet Mustafa Ali later tonight. Right now, we are getting set for six-person tag team action. Schism taking on the Creeds and Ivy Nile. This combustible element set to explode next, live on NXT. Booker, an intense situation during the break.
But you're the most intense guy around, huh? You like pain? What's that pain feel?
Side of himself.
Yes.
Introducing the team of Ivy Nile and the Creed Brothers, Diamond Mine.
We got to focus on the here, the now, six-person mixed tag team matchup. Let's call it what it is. You said it for weeks. You think Ivy Nile should have mind her own business and not worry herself with Ava.
I didn't say that.
Look,
I'm a mind your business type of guy, Vic, but anything involving the Creed Brothers is business that concern Ivy Niles, okay? Let's just say that. Let me put it out there and make it plain and clear. You sound like one of these internet marks.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know, you want to be
able to just move on, but before you get...
You want to be a journalist?
Well, no doubt the NXT Universe behind the Creed Brothers, Ivy Nile, Diamond Mine. Here tonight, have you seen the Creed's TikToks, by the way? You and I should do a collab on TikTok.
You know, I did see the TikTok video, and I'm going to tell you, the strength of Brood Eye is very impressive. Unbelievable strength of that young man. And Junior's not so bad himself. You see that?
You know, these issues between these two teams have been bubbling for months. You know, when you take a look at everybody in a whole.
You know, before you even make that point, let me just say this. Let me put it out there just to make it come to fruition. The Creed Brothers, they are future world tag team champions, multi-time world tag team champions. They're going to be a dynasty one day. I just want to put that out there just to make it come to fruition.
Well, a tag was made, and now Reed in, and Reed picking his spot. And this is what the Dyad does better than anyone. Seek and destroy. Whoa! Swing and a miss. And there's some of that amateur background of Julius coming into play. What I wanted to get to is, are the Creeds and Dyad, is this a classic case of positioning and what has become a very crowded tag team division?
Not to put myself over, but I am a tag team specialist. 15 tag team championship, five partners. But yeah, I look at these two teams, Vic, and I see a lot of similarities, and they're jockeying for position. It's all about the goal, Vic. It's all about checks. It's all about championships.
And there is a tag, and now Brutus making his way in. And you talk about the strength of both Creeds. Just take a look at the damage being done. And again, this is a mixed tag.
Oh, wow.
Ivy now were to tag in, that means Ava would have to come into the matchup.
Big shot there by Brutus, controlling and maintaining this matchup right here, isolating, you know, the Dyad right now, Vic. Wow.
Stumbling back, Julius got rocked by Reed.
That was an equilibrium shot right there. Dude. That caught right down here.
Oh, Booker, you had mentioned the strength. We've seen this in the past.
He's not going to be Reed. There's no way he's going to be Reed.
You got to be kidding me.
Wow. Talking about
it. I mean, it's not football season yet, but here comes a handoff.
Nick, you're talking about a TikTok video. This right here is going to be going viral here pretty soon, man.
Julius taps up back in. Hey, you're a tag team specialist. You ever try to pull something like this off?
Oh, man, this is different, man. These young guys,
unbelievable.
The strength, like I said, the Creed brother. These guys, they got a hell of a future on them. Look at right there, we're doing reps. We're doing reps right now, V.
Finally!
Wow!
Unreal strength from the Creeds, and Julius right back in. Boy, you start feeling bad for Jagger Reed, as we mentioned, still to come in the main event. Number one contenders.
Whoa! Look at the balance.
The first to face, Tiffany Stratton. Bam! And what a drop kick right on the butt. Fire, fire, fire. The NXT Universe is fired up. They are very vocal here tonight. And oh, that's one way to slow down one of the Creeds. And a tag made. Ava is legal. Which now means Ivy now has to come into the match.
Oh,
this is what Nile has been waiting for. You could make the argument Nile would have beaten Cora Jade if not for Ava, who tags out. I mean, come on, Jay. This is to tag yourself into the matchup.
Come on, you need to wake up with him. Think about old stuff. I don't think Ivy Niles is thinking about if Mike Tyson, if the champions thought, you know, what happened yesterday, they would never become champion.
Well, tag was made. Brutus is now legal. Fowler doesn't realize it. And boom!
Bitch, that's a big guy right there. Julie Shep, how beautiful belly to belly there. We're going crazy, bitch.
Overhead toss. One more.
These guys been training, like I said, future world, multi-time world tag team champions. We're looking at here.
Big moonsault wipes out the Dyad. We talked about the combustible elements. These six were brawling last week, bringing it into the six-person tag team matchup. And you know the Creed brothers, you know Ivy now. They want to win in the worst way, but so do the Dyad, Ava, and Schizo.
I'll tell you right now, Joe Gacy got the point tonight. Right now, this is an even matchup. Any way you look at it, right now it's 50-50.
Brutus ball connected.
Whoa, yes.
Heads up from Julius to realize what was going on, but Reed answers back. All four men down, but look at the two that are standing. Ava not so sure at this point, but Ivy is reaching out. Oh, this is what Nile has been waiting for.
Open at the pit.
And these two meeting right center of the ring. All the bad blood that has boiled, all the tension that has risen for this moment. All the times Ivy's had to stand by and watch Ava stick her nose in others' business. It doesn't sit well with Nile. And Nile bringing it to Ava right in. And oh!
Man,
Ava stinging like a scorpion. And now showcasing power. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Is Ava gonna tap? Wait a minute.
What?
Cinch it in. But it doesn't matter. Nile and this rules of this matchup can only face Ava.
Right now, Ava's up. Oh, big shot.
Yeah, big shot with a mask. But referee didn't see.
Oh.
Wait a minute. See Ava throw the mask out of the ring.
I missed that, Vic. I missed it. The referee was
getting Jagger Reed out of the match. Let's go back to the replay. Referee explaining. Nothing could happen. Take a look right there, Book. Look at the face of Ava.
Oh, yes.
Referee didn't see what took place. And Schism, like the snakes they are, slither away with a victory tonight. But for stats, he recently made a visit to the Don of NXT.
That was the longest of talk.